Assalamualaikum. I'm Akash Mazumdar, lecturer in English at Sonargaister Floor, SN School and College. I hope that all of you are well by the mercy of Allah. I am also well. Now I am taking the class on if. Can you see if is written? Here there are some words: apron, peeping, fallen, change, hope. Great victory with lots of acorns on it, growing for all for me. I will plant an orange pepin and see what that will do. I hope an orange tree will grow. I think it will, don't you? If oranges should really grow, if there should be many, I will put them in a basket and sell them to a penny. You see, if I take an acorn that's fallen from its cup and plant it in the garden. If I take an acorn from a cup and I will plant it in my garden and never dig it up and never dig it up. The sun and rain will change it to a great victory with lots of acorns on it, growing all for me. I will plant an orange pepin and see what that will do. I hope an orange tree will grow. I think it will, don't you? If oranges should really grow and if there should be many, I will put them in a basket and sell them to a penny. And you see the exercise part, read aloud, true, twinkle, right, 12, tweet, wrong, twice, tweak, wrinkle, 20, trump, rest. Here now there are some words and here there are some questions. What will the acorn grow into? What must be done to make the acorn grow? What will grow from an orange pepin? Will the orange be given away? And you will answer all these questions. That's all from me. Assalamualaikum.